Why does my Mac keep freezing?
It's getting cold feet from the level of commitment you're demanding.
I'm not doing much with it.
The Mac could be freezing if it can't complete an iOS update. Or it could be locking up during an app download.
I don't even think I'm downloading anything.
Go to the download manager and kill everything that is downloading or in a pending download state.
What if that doesn't work?
Reboot the machine. It'll stop any downloads.
That's about as bad as saying I should use Ctrl-Alt-Delete to resolve a Microsoft problem.
Rebooting is the simplest solution. Restoring to factory defaults via a trip to the Genius Bar requires a little more mileage.
I think restoring to defaults is only available for phones.
If the Mac keeps freezing, one of your first steps should be backing it all up to the iCloud.
That won't keep it from freezing.
It could keep you from being left in the cold if the freezing is due to CPU or memory card problems and losing all your data.
What do I do if it is a hardware problem?
A memory card upgrade might be an option with a Genius Bar. If the CPU is burning out because overclocked or overheated, there isn't much to do except changing out the gas cap.
I've never heard of that.
Changing out the gas cap is when you keep the gas cap and replace the car. I guess with a Mac, it would be keeping your USB thumb drive while replacing the laptop.
I would like a cheaper solution than that.
Try removing apps that you've installed recently, in case one is causing the problem. Or you may need to roll back the latest iOS update.
I haven't done an iOS update lately.
Turn off apps that are constantly trying to communicate with the web, maybe even failing to update. And update your antivirus.
You just said the problem might be the updates.
It might also be freezing because malware is taking up so much memory and bandwidth that PC can't do anything.